If your print shows signs of under-extrusion, or if the material has stopped extruding completely, this could mean that a nozzle is blocked. You can unblock a nozzle by cleaning the print core. In this video, we will explain how to clean the Ultimaker S5 print core. You can use regular PLA or cleaning filament for the process. We recommend cleaning filament for the best results. The print core cleaning procedure is included in the menu of the Ultimaker S5 and will guide you through the process step by step. Select the print core you want to clean. We will clean print core 2. Next, select the material you would like to use for cleaning. We will use cleaning filament. Wait for the printer to heat the print core and retract the loaded material. If the material doesn't retract from the print core, it's possible that it has been ground away inside the feeder. In this case, material needs to be removed manually. Push the feeder lever upwards and pull the filament out by hand. Next, we will remove the bowden tube from the printhead. First, remove the clamp clip. Now, push down on the tube coupling collet while pulling the bowden tube upwards and out of the printhead. The first part of the cleaning procedure is the hot pull. At this point, we recommend using pliers to prevent injuries to your hands in case the material breaks. Start by inserting the cleaning filament into the printhead and applying pressure for approximately 1 second. Directly pull the filament out with a quick, firm pull. Cut off the tip of the filament that you have just pulled out. The goal of this process is for the filament to have a clean tip. Repeat this hot pull procedure until no more degraded material is visible on top of the cleaning filament. When the tip of the filament is clean, manually flush some filament through the print core with pliers. With a cold pull, we will wait for the print core to cool down before pulling out the filament. This way, the remaining small particles are removed, ensuring the print core is completely clean. Insert the cleaning filament into the print head until you feel some resistance. Gently apply pressure to extrude some material. Maintain pressure on the filament with the pliers for the duration of the progress bar. This prevents air bubbles from forming in the material as it cools down. Release the filament and wait until the print core has cooled. Firmly hold the filament with pliers and pull it out with a quick, firm action. Examine the tip of the filament and see if it has a clean, cone-shaped tip. If the tip of the filament is not clean, repeat the cold pull. If you are happy with the result, we can reattach the bowden tube. Reinsert the bowden tube into the printhead and secure with the clamp clip. The print core is now clean and ready to start your next print. Thank you for choosing Ultimaker.